Hi all, good morning. Today we will be discussing about sight distance in real world and civil 3D. Let's see what is a sight distance. It is the length of the roadway required by the driver to recognize and respond to changes. The distance includes everything from vehicle stopping time to reaction time. If that change is to stop a vehicle, it is called as stopping sight distance. If that change is to overtake a vehicle, it's called as a overtaking sight distance. Other than these two, there are also sight distance called as HSD, which is called as headlight sight distance. It is the distance visible to a driver under the illumination of a headlight. And also there is a other sight distance called as intermediate sight distance. That is nothing but two times of the stopping sight distance. Now let's see what is the importance of sight distance in horizontal design. Even though if the road is gently providing the driving comfort with larger radius and transition lengths, we cannot have the visibility of what's in front of the vehicle, it will lead to the hazardous accidents. That's the reason sight distance is another important aspect that needs to be in the mind of a highway engineer while designing a road. The criteria and minimum sight distance is required is in IRC SP 23. Just like horizontal, in vertical design also, sight distance plays an important role, which we will see later. Now we will see in civil 3D how to check with the sight distance quickly. Now we are going to see how to check the sight distance in civil 3D. Generally, this is a demo road that is modeled in 3D, and this is the contour surface created. I just want to show you now in the object view how the surface looks. This is a sample project, you can see this is a road. And also the corridor, if you can see, this is already 3D modeled. Generally we do the sight distance after 3D modeling is done. Here you can see this is the corridor, how the road looks. This is 3D modeling of the road, including all the pavement layers it will be having. Then we will see how to check the sight distance. Just click on the alignment. Once you click on the alignment, that a contextual tab appears over top. You can just click on the sight distance over here. Click on this. Then you need to just check the alignment which you want to do, and also the profile, the design profile what you had designed. This is the design demo profile. And then start station, end station, and interval, what interval you want to check. And this is the surface, the final surface what we had designed. Then click on next. And then these are the values that you need to give as per the IRC code. For suppose this is for 50 kilometers design speed, so the sight distance is 60 as per the IRC standards. Eye height is 1.2. Eye offset, it is a single lane which we had designed, so eye offset will be 0. And target height is 0.15 for stopping sight distance as per IRC, will give the same. Then click on next. Then we will uncheck all the things that are not required, and we'll check only with the sight lanes. And then we also want to create a sightline report. Just click on this create sightline report, and then we can also give where we want the sightline to be saved. This is the report that is generated. If you can see the violated part over here, at any location it is not violated. That is how it is safe. If it comes as S, then it is violated and we need to recheck about the design. This is all about the sight distance calculation in civil 3D. Thank you all. Bye.